It is not sleeping now, he's awake. He will not do anything. Come, let's go. Come.
Today's one or yesterday's one?
Shut up here! So that you come and drink. Idiot. Don't recite your catechism today. Then I'll teach you a lesson. Oh, your block rosary. All the songs you must recite them today for me.
The name of Jesus Christ Father is Joshua.
You see yourself?
Even the name of Jesus Christ Mother, Mary Magdalene.
No. Virgin Mary.
That's my son. That's more like it. You see, this is why my children, you should be attending catechism, benediction, and the block rosary, so that you learn one thing about Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Ave Maria.
That's all you have learned. Not Ave Maria always. You should know who Jesus Christ is, who Emmanuel is. Eh?
Emmanuel is his baptismal name.
Shut up. Your children must learn how to be fruitful. By the time you are starved for the next 7 days, you will learn how to keep to my instructions. I am out for a meeting. And nobody. I don't want any of you inside my house. Nobody should enter this house.
I have a plan.
What plan?
You cannot die of hunger. We have to do something.
What do you think we can do?
Remember our money.
Which money?
Our money in the bush now.
That money.
What do you mean that money? Just go there, collect some money. Use it and buy anything you want to buy.
Let's leave that money. It's better we leave that money.
What do you mean by Are you afraid? Eh? Let's go ahead.
Let's go now.
money now, we use it on buy many things. It's a smile! Smile now! Ah, what is that? So this money is very, very big. It's not better to hand them over to our father. Ah! Hand what over to our father? The money. Have you forgotten? Have you forgotten the way our father used to treat us? Sometimes he will not give us food. Ah, like today, have you eaten? Mm-hmm. You see it? Sometimes he will not pay our school fees on time. So in a situation like this, we have something to fall back on. Eh? Look at every time you say, according to him, that we are stubborn, we are this. Imagine. Be smart! Be smart now.
The money is too big. Oh. The money is a big money.
Ahena, big money, big life. Smart. At least if you get this money, now, use it. Buy canvas, buy wristwatches, buy necklaces, cuffs, everything, t-shirts. Look at. This was the place where we kept the thing now. Look at it. Shoes, imagine. Look at. Look at where is the bag?
Are you asking me? What did I do?
Am I asking you? You see what you have got now, Udoka? I told you yesterday, let's go home with this bag in the fist. By now, we'll have been spending the money. Come, stop this lamentation. Look at. Do you know what would have happened to us if we started spending this money? Look at it now. Nothing would have happened. Let's go with the money.
Stop talking to me. Do you know what? The other souls who came to keep it here, and probably immediately we left. She collected her bag.
Go, guys! I see that. Who is the owner? Who is the owner? I told you, Udoka, let's carry this money. Come here,
finish it now. That is, I don't know the bag.
Udoka, you're killing my ass on the bag. If I don't go out with me, Christmas. Did you hear something to it?
Yes. A very beautiful thing. Where is my bag?
What's pursuing you, my children?
Snake.
Don't mind that, snake. If it were really a snake. My children, Merry Christmas to you in advance.
Merry Christmas again?
Yes, my children.
Who's the owner? Every time owner. Who is the owner? That money was a manna sent from God.
Which manna? Nothing was a manna. We would have seen the money there. Immediately we reached there. It's a lesson. Look at what you saw. Another person's feet.
Read your Bible. Read your Bible. He can't wait for the manna to come down from heaven. He can meet the manna anywhere.
Merry Christmas.
Don't they pay at all?
The only thing when you get, make you be satisfied with them. Make you not put your eyes if another man's on you to avoid.
What is it? Hey, hey, hey! No. Sorry, my dear. Sorry. What happened? What is it? Why are you running? Why are you crying? What happened?
Nothing, Papa. Nothing.
Huh?
Did you say nothing? Papa?
Yes.
Two boys. As we are coming. Yes. Two boys came out from the bush. And started chasing us.
From the bush?
Yes. That's why we fed her here. Besides, we are hungry.
Two boys came.
Those are new jokes. Why you not there run? Happy Christmas. We not begin the run. Now wait till
they
push
you. I know you are. What did you do to the boys?
Nothing, Papa. A hungry man is an angry man. Yes. We are hungry.
And instead of you to say that you were hungry, you were talking about two boys chasing you. Now will you go in and eat, have your food?
Longer to run.
Unpredictable children.
Don't they pay?
Go in and have your food.
Okay, Papa. Anything where you get, make you dissatisfied with them. Make you not put your eyes if another man's on you.
Nonsense.
To avoid harassment from any person. Longer to road. No, they pay at all. Anything where you get, make you dissatisfied with them. Make you no put your eyes in another man's room.
Those
you avoid.
You see what you have
from any person. Those are
I told you that I'm not to touch
why you the bag.
But you refuse. You insisted that we must take the bag. Where is the bag? Our lives are in danger.
No, they fear. Wahala, don't see trouble. Come there on.
Are you afraid? I don't know, why would I be afraid? Are you not afraid? Duka, relax. Don't be afraid. Don't bother yourself. There must be a way out. Which way out? Which way out? Is it we must have died? No, Duka, we shall not die. Duka, relax. I'm testing.
My brother,
no, people are not always men in the street. You go Let's on. Go, relax.
Every day now for the thief, one day for the owner. No peace for the wicked, no matter where you go. I know they be at all when you never jam at all. My brother, if you jam trouble, you go wrong.
Those are the two. Why are you doing like this?
Why you not there wrong? Happy Christmas. When I begin the run. Now waiting me for sure. I think 7 I know they fear. Wahala, don't see trouble. Come there run. Those and do doka. Where you not there run? Happy Christmas. We not begin there run. I waiting there portion. I think say we not know they fear. Wahala, don't see trouble. Come there run.
Wait a minute. Can we use your plate? We want to drink. I think. Listen, we must fight the ghost now if it eventually confronts us again. You're having a nightmare. You think it's possible? How can you fight the spirit? Forget that, it is possible. I overheard our elders discussing one day in our house that if you boldly battle with a ghost, it will never disturb you again. Ah! The only solution to this thing is to go and find the bag. I don't need to where we pick it from, that is it. The bag. Where can we find the bag? Let's go for it all over the community. No problem. We'll search for it. But have you agreed with me that you must fight the ghost? Have you agreed?
We can fight it with anything, any club that you see. We just need it. Any sign of the ghost.
Yes.
God will be on our side. Mom, do you have pure water? You don't get it.
Do you have any money?
Five minutes.
Is still
Let's go and find. No, so we're having no. we can use the money now. If we finish, this woman will give us water. Unless you want us to use the money, I'll give water.
Please, I don't like this place we're staying.
Are you afraid?
Na sunye mwagi no so oma kowe wike tolie nebu chupu nige pere namba konde so komare chupu newe mmeri na sunye mwagi no so oma
the chain. Look at the chain inside that bus. How did he get it?
Happy Christmas! Happy Christmas!
You want to kill me?
Sorry, Papa.
Mama, please.
We saw a strange face.
What do you mean by strange face? So you people don't recognize my face anymore?
Papa, eh? You won't understand.
I won't understand what?
Sorry, Papa.
Eh? You're telling me sorry?
Please. I'm sorry. Just a mistake.
Please. What do you mean just a mistake?
All is well.
Shut up! Shut up! All is not well. You must tell me what is happening in your life.
Nothing. It's just a mistake.
Papa, sorry. Now listen to me. Go straight to Lock Rosary. Immediately after Lock Rosary, you must come back home. Do not visit any of your friend's house. Do you hear me?
Yes, Papa.
Good. And now repeat it if you heard me.
Now, go straight to the Brock Rose. And after that, just come back home straight. Do not visit any of your friend's house. Did you hear me?
Again?
Go straight to the Brock Rose. And after that, come back home straight. Do not visit any of your friends. Did you hear me? Again?
Talk to you about guardian angels. Every Christian has a guardian angel. The work of the guardian angel is to protect us from untimely death, accidents, and evil attacks. God gave us the guardian angels, and He will take them away from us if we offend Him by stealing, lying, disobeying our parents, and things like that. Now, we must remember that if our guardian angel leaves us, we will be exposed to attacks from witches, wizards, and even evil spirits. So, we'll have total confusion in our lives, and we'll know no peace. We must, therefore, try to avoid offending God. Stand up. In the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Did you hear what the preacher said about guardian angels? How? We have sinned against God by stealing something. And the preacher said that if you stay, your guardian angel will depart from you. And once your guardian angel departs from you, Satan will take control of the person. And just like we've stolen something, the ghost will continue to pursue us, to haunt us. So it's better to find a way and return the bag so that we'll be free.
Are you developing good faith?
Ahena. You're afraid, eh?
See, let me tell you. Our guardian angels are still with us. Nothing will happen to us. That's why the ghost has not been able to catch us.
It's better we confess our sins now to this leader of the burglars.
You are not confessing anything. And don't try it.
I'll confess, so you are proving stubborn now. You don't want to be convinced easily. We'll regret this now, last one, I'm telling you.
We are not regretting anything. Nothing at all.
I'll confess.
You confess?
Yes.
Okay, then I'll confess.
Udoka, don't try it. Don't confess anything. And we are not confessing anything.
We'll confess.
We or you.
I'll go and confess and I will include you.
Okay, confess. Confess. Go and confess. What are you confessing?
That you stole some things.
Let's go. You are who stole something?
Two of us.
Two of us. Okay, go and confess.
Go and confess.
I'm going to be the person that made it. Go and confess.
Go away, wicked, only a neighbor,
nigebere nomba kondeso komarejuhu newe mmeri.
What's wrong with your heart?
No problem, Papa. We are all right.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Go home and remove your school uniform so that you can have your lunch, okay?
No problem. We are okay. We are fed up.
What did you eat? And from where?
We are coming from the house and we ate something there.
Now, why didn't you remove your school uniform since you were coming from the house?
But today is Friday. If I say it becomes dirty, we can wash it over the weekend.
Okay.
We've just come to help you.
I see. Go ahead.